My name's Chris Soria, and I painted a 4,000 square foot mural, concave sculpture in Rockland County. The inspiration for my piece is the biodiversity of the lower Hudson Valley. The animal, bird, fish, wildlife, tree, plant diversity, and just the many, many different life forms that are present here. My process involved many layers of wall preparation, drafting, and laying out an underpainting of abstract geometry, in which then I laid the other various life forms and organic subject matter on top of it.